Hey guys, MagmaNX2100 here, back again. Now for a quick play of Milon's Secret Castle. I'm turning into a masochist. So anyways, this is a game infamous for its secrecy. So as I already know, I've got a bubble to load out of everything. Yeah. Alright, get over here. Get over here, you. Ah! Yay! I pushed something! Darn it. Alright. At least I know that's there. Yeah. Darn it. Alright. Alright, Milon, let's do this. Milon, or... meh. Yeah, come on! Yeah, I've got money. And the key randomly appears! Hooray! Well, gotta get some money. What's in here? Shrink when you touch the glove. Cool! Shrink potion! I don't know what touch the glove means, but I'm gonna find out. I hope. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Yeah! Yeah, I know the first little bit of it. I don't know much else besides that, though, so... once we get through the starting area, we're pretty done for. Ah, come on! I so hit that. And back to the start. That's exactly what I wanted. So, anyways, let's go back here and let's see if we can get some money. Oh, cool. You only have to get the key once. At least the keys don't randomly break like, say, in Zelda. You know, God forbid. Okay, I still don't have enough money for that. So it doesn't even matter. No! Get back here, you umbrella! I don't know what you're useful for, but no, please, Parasol, come back! No! No! Darn it! Same money again? Darn it! Come on. Come on, you tricky little... cool! I don't know what that does, and I still seem pretty- oh, there we go. So lost. Well, I knew what to do. I don't get what those umbrellas are for still. Thank you. That door's there, but I still can't use it. Curses, you come back here! Secret entrance in the front wall. Bump head to find box. Those are some amazing hints, aren't they? My goodness, thank you, useless advice girl! Now I know exactly what to do! Wow. Aha! Money. I still don't have enough, though. Yes! Come on. Almost there. Come on, give me just one more. That's all I need, darn it! Okay. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Find a saw. Crystal has mysterious power. Cool! Thanks for that amazing help. Nothingness! This is hilariously useful, isn't it? Oh my gosh. I am wasting my time. Basically dead. Secret entrance in- At least I know the continue. Left and start, right? Nope, I'm wrong! Have at you! Great! That's beautiful. Okay, so screw the shrink glow. Screw the shrink potion. Thank you. Alright, you. Oh, that's a health power-up! Hooray! Goodness, why is there no posted invincibility? You get hit once, you get hit two or three times. Okay, I can get the spring boots, or whatever they're called. They're something boots, because, like, you spring up when you use them. Come on. I keep on forgetting I have to hit the door with the bubbles. Jump higher where springs are set. Indeed! What are springs? Well, they don't look like springs. At least, I don't think they look like springs, but these are it. They just float and jump down on you! That's real fair. Okay. Curses to you! You thing! Curses to you! You're almost dead again! Duh! I don't believe this. No. Oh my gosh. Great! Fan-freaking-tastic. You know the funniest part of this whole thing? You don't even start off with full life. Curses. I still don't know how to get up there. This thing's just mocking me. Yay. Okay. I know there's just enough. I don't know what this thing does, but hooray! Alrighty, you. Let's go! Thank you very much! And now to start jumping higher where springs are set! Hooray! Screw it! I don't even know what those things are useful for. Oh my goodness. Curse you, Milon. Why do you have such a secret castle? Curses to you, Milon. Curses are to you. Well, I didn't get hurt. Oh my gosh, fire thing. Oh, I gotta go back, I gotta go back. I got some money. I don't wanna forget any money by accident. Or at least any of the money that I know is there. Okay, I think I've got everything! Oh, that was cool. Oh shoot, no, I gotta... Haha! No! Curses! Alright, get the shrink potion. Go back here, because I assume that green glove is what I meant by shrink when you touch the glove. I hope it is. Not, I might just kill myself again! Like in the game, kill. I just got hit 3 times! That's a load of balls! Indeed. Wow. Secrets in the well. Alright, so I've got everything I need. Now if I go here... No! I tried. You can't say I did not try. I'm just really pissed off. There's no way in hell I'm gonna do this again. This has been Milon's Secret Castle Quick Play. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And this is Mega Man X 2100 signing off. Man, I gotta stop being such a masochist.